curriculum the GY Bartlett is providing is quite good.
I've been studying here for 2 years now and I really like this university.
So we learn everything in detail in 3 years of time. It's a complete package.
Before taking the admission in this university, I had gone through the websites of other universities as well. Those were providing the same course, but I felt that the curriculum DY Patil is providing is out of the box. Like because there are some subjects like injury prevention, strength and conditioning, and there are a few subjects that are not present in another universities.
I've been studying here for 2 years now, and I really like this university because throughout the year they have not only provided us with a lot of extracurricular opportunities, but the teachers are also very understanding, and any time you need any help in your academics, they're always ready to do so.
We have a couple of subjects which includes anatomy, physiology, biochemistry, nutrition and exercise, strength and conditioning. So it's just related to sports and all the benefits that we get. So overall, we have the entire idea about our mechanism and how it functions during exercises and workouts.
The thing I like about the college is it's not only do they teach very well, but they also provide us with a lot of extracurricular activities. There are a lot of events that are taking place throughout the year, and the teachers are very sweet and understanding, and anytime you need any sort of help, they're always ready for that.
Extracurricular activities, they include like cricket, footballers. Like in our batch we have cricketers, footballers. Whenever we have our events or something, like if we miss few lectures, they just help us, they make us understand everything again if we have any doubts. And even if we were present for the particular lecture and there is any difficulties, extra classes are arranged for us.
Do not think, take admission, because in other universities this course is for 4 years, and in DY Patil they are providing the same courses for 3 years, and you will get to learn those subjects which are not in those universities.
If you're interested in sports and you really want to think that this is the line for you or something, come to this course so that you just get an experience of everything, including nutrition, anatomy, physiology. Like it's a combination of everything. So we learn everything in detail in 3 years of time, and also different types of exercises and forms. So it's a complete package.